so much. It's, you get out in the world, the things you see, it's blow your mind sometimes, and then it's really cool how certain things are just, they're like anti-fragile, and I think of Amoeba Records as something like that. It's just too real to die out. It's just such a cool place, and we should never take for granted